The Bushman newspaper is all the tracks on the sand. And where the wind blows away a normal newspaper, it also blows away the Bushman newspaper, which makes the tour in the afternoon a little bit more difficult, but also then also more interesting, more challenging.
This is incredible. I love it. I think Tommy does a great presentation, really tells you about the living desert. And we've been able to see so many things and take incredible pictures. So I would give this a thumbs up.